So today we're going to talk a little about bungs. One thing you don't want is pressure in your barrels. So we can avoid that by using a ventilated bung. And the way they work, you have a little opening, and when it builds up to a certain PSI in the barrel, it will degas by pushing the little mechanism up and allowing the gas to escape, so your barrel doesn't become an unsafe pressurized vessel and explode.